Queens Fan Fest night, and we have a lot of fans here in the audience that have been here binge-watching the first six episodes. We have special guests here today, the creator, Ryan Murphy, series star, Leah Michelle, and Kiki Palmer. We have a lot of questions to ask.
Hi, my name is Jessica. First of all, I love the show. Very funny, has me laughing out loud. My first question is, can I call you Mom?
Yes. You can totally
okay,
call me Mom.
Mom.
Okay.
Can you guys tell us of any blooper moments?
The craziest night for me so far was when we were buried alive up to our necks.
Oh, that was great with the spiders.
Yes, and for whatever reason, the largest spiders in the world just decided to hang out with me. You can't move. And I would scream, Ryan! And Ryan would come over and, like, whack these spiders off of me.
Kiki is the only person ever who will be buried up to her neck and still on her phone.
That really is how we are sometimes, y'all. Sometimes we'll be on those phones, walking down the street, fall into a hole, doggone near.
Then next season,
yeah.
Will it be a new killer?
Yeah, three or four of the cast members survive. The survivors go off to a horror-based venue, and then they have to fight a new killer, a new villain, a new threat.
Give it up again for Ryan Murphy, Kiki Palmer, and Leah Michelle. Have a nice day.